Kauai, Hawaii, doing a mural for a resort here called the Hyatt. Wonderful resort. Well, the mural is basically a reflection of, you know, the past and present. So in this mural we have a book kind of depicting the old pages, along with, you know, a taro plant, which was vital and essential for life on the island. There's also a wave that kind of represents, you know, the ocean and the life in the ocean that also helps sustain, you know, the Hawaiian civilization there. But the mural then takes a twist towards, you know, like a digital wave, you know, which again, you know, people are now surfing the web instead of surfing in the ocean. There also is some digital looking heads that have kind of been transformed into a digital state, which also represents the mind frame, you know, and the volcano, you know, erupting created fire. And now with this digital frame of mind, the thoughts are pretty much like the fire that kind of fuels, you know, the creativity. But, you know, it gets kind of planetary on the far side of the mural, where, you know, the idea of, you know, traveling and exploration back in the Hawaiian culture, you know, was key in order to, you know, discover, you know, new land as well as, you know, new fishing spots and things like that. And this new frontier, you know, being able to travel in space is like a reflection of that, is man's, you know, curiosity to go further and you know, seek out new planets and new life and, you know, just new beginnings. It's also, you know, a great way to kind of like see the reflection of the past and the present mirroring each other. And I just want to thank the Hyatt for allowing me to express my creativity and encourage, you know, the staff here and the employees, which are so wonderful, to take a look at this, you know, mural that hopefully will, you know, encourage and motivate them in a positive way. Nano, 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 nano.